The summoner's rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
It's so weird seeing people without, what's it called? Armor MR. Looks like he went attack speed adaptive. Adaptive is pretty cool though. So he starts with Doran, so it's AP now, but then later it'll be AD. Really efficient on these hybrid champs. Well, Smolder's not a hybrid champ, but just his early game. I'm surprised he went Fleet, not Comet. I've never seen anybody use Tenacity in the runes. I feel like it sounds good, but maybe it's just not enough. Oh, really? I did not know Steric and Witsend gave Tenacity now. That's a new change, yeah? Is that a Season 14 item change? I feel like I could do pretty well with Steric's actually on Graves. Even though it's weaker for, what's it called, for ranged champs, right? Reminds me of Zephyr, bro. Where's Zephyr at? Any Zephyr bringer backers? That was really good of, what's his name to stall me for a moment? I'll wait for my pick, but I lose both scuttles. Akali's wave's in a really good spot. Zephyr's in TFT? Oh my god, true though. True though. Really? Making it easy for him, huh, Silas? Oh, nice. Okay. I'm gonna go put my camps on cooldown again. And then we'll probably go for a dragon after this rotation. Oh, wow. Man, what a winner's cute early game we've just had. Uh-oh, the Rengar back. Looks like the bot lane is just going to stay with Smolder. Rengar pinged this, but I bet they pinged him off. He did literally just ego run back, but I guess he had his red side cleared, didn't he? I'll put this on cooldown, then I'll Krugs down. Actually, my red won't be up. Maybe I'll regret that. But if I clear up, my Gromp will be up. I think I'll do that. Because I don't really care about Grubs, but I do care about putting my Raptors and my Krugs on cooldown. I do gotta spend some money though. Maybe I should walk top with my level 6 power spike, even though I'm down a little gold. Or I haven't spent some gold. Nice. Full collector, love that. Full collector, we have first dragon. My solo lanes are fed. My bot lane is outscaling, and they're only down like 10 CS. This is looking quite poggers. I'll get this scuttle. Oof. I don't think there's a gank down there. They're kind of low though. But they're definitely setting up for what's it called, a Rengar counter gank. I guess he was trying to bring it back, huh? But Graves is a little too strong to try to walk into. Yeah, I guess we'll just get plated steel caps and a pink here. There we go. I like how this is still here, even though they've, what's it called? They've gutted it. Oh. Uh-oh. What to do when you're behind top lane? I mean, he does have a... Akali does have a freeze. Stomp his recall, maybe? Why'd he flash on us? Damn. That was such a weird sequence of events. Like, why did he flash in the brush? Maybe they had a ward up here and they saw Seraphine walk in. Janna also made a play. It's bad, though, for me, though, because we're even in CS and I lose a shutdown. Oh, my God. Not the Jax bringing it back. Holy. Okay, this is this is a certified top gap. Holy shit. Bros, 0-2. Nice to me. 1v1 in the jungle. Runs bot. Gets a kill for the bot lane. Then they make a play. 2v3? Like, me and Seraphine versus the three of them. And then he just walks up and solo kills her. Yeah, I did not think Akali would get solo killed like that, for real. Nice. I'll go take this Rengar's blue. I think the other camps probably aren't out. Ooh, that Gromp's about to spawn, that means wolves are up too. So he left the Gromp, but he did his wolves, I guess? Interesting. Those wolves are up now. Ooh, the Krugs are coming up too. I'll get this and I'll circle back around to his Krugs. Okay, never mind. They defended it. Oh my god, Aurelian soul moment. I didn't think that would just melt me. I feel like Smolder should have just got top tier too. Definitely don't like losing dragon, but MF and Jax came up big there. And Aurelian Soul, actually, killing myself and Silas with his little execute. The enemy bot lane's been really good the whole game, but Smolder and Seraphine do scale nastily. Oh, wish our Akali was coming up bigger. Like, we have this fed-ass Akali, right? And this fed-ass Silas, I feel like it should just equal dragons, you know? Equal Baron. But just hasn't. And that's why you see what's happening bot lane. Oh no. Damn, Aurelian Soul coming up big. Okay, dude. I guess this is just Aurelian Soul MF Janna. Rengar got a free kill there, but I think that's just like my Smolder being useless. Like, why are you even there, bro?
Destroyed.
150. He is pretty close to his little stack. I'm about to say, I do not think Rengar kills here. Well, damn. Rengar's just so broken. This game should be so free for Akali, Silas, and I, but it's just not because Smolder and Seraphine got the smorgasbord. Damn, just make it easier for him, huh? Let's go, Silas. Well, damn. Let's go. Bro, the fact that, like, he's been getting free kills on my Seraphine and my Smolder without flashing is, like, so crazy, by the way. They can definitely pose for this Baron. This pink ward kind of tells us if they're on it or not, which is pretty cool, but yeah. Bro, Kanix eating her up, is it? Oh my god, so huge, so huge. Let's go. No MF, no Rengar. This should be so free. Damn it, the Aurelion Soul execute. Bro, I was fucking scrapping with that Jax. Full focusing me, dude. Oh my god. Whatever, I secured the Baron. I did the jungle thing. Oh, Schmolder's about to die for sure. Actually, nah, they just kill him, I think, actually. Aurelion Soul? Aurelion Soul's trolling? What, no one hit him? The Seraphine didn't even throw out anything? That's crazy, dude. I'm gonna clear down into dragon. Nice. Nice. Well, damn. Unlucky rubber ducky. Actually doesn't give any what's it called anymore. I'll go shield bow and then I'll go Starax. Wait, can I have both of them at the same time? Lifeline. Yeah, it's just one lifeline. Got it. I guess I'd rather have shield bow. Nice, MF ult on nothing. Or I guess I traded my ult for MF ult, yeah. TP? No, the 1 HP. Did I cancel the auto attack? Damn, that should have been a fucking hell yeah. Triple kill. Shout out to the fucking cannon minion. Get him, Smolder. Let's go. Triple kill. Bro, it's a shame. We got Infernal Soul. We got Baron. And, like, we're losing objectives. And there's, like, an 8-second window where Eldr will be up. Why won't be alive? Oh no. My smolder is scaled. Damn. Dude, this Sylas and this Akali have been such flops. Dude, all this gold on them and Jax and Aurelion Soul really be outshining. That's crazy. And Smolder just got, like, so hugely AD gap. Like, it's not even close. Damn. Fucking shame of a game on the main. This should have been my dub for sure. All those kills on Akali and she never really paid off. That sucks. Seraphine was the most useful, but she did give a bunch of free kills. Look at that, most damage. Well, I was in fact scrambling. How did I do more damage than Akali and Sylas when they had all those kills? They're just assassins, that's why. Thank you for your report. Change chat settings. Don't show this message again. Block players? Cool.